A change of clothes for Kiwi Sindy. What shall she wear today? I think she might decide to choose to wear the blue shorts and yellow top. And perhaps the yellow boots. So let us see. Now, of course, with this mix and match wardrobe she has, she could easily just wear the cotton shorts if she wanted to. But she wants to wear the yellow top, so she's going to put that on next. I'm away from home at the moment, so these videos are a little different from normal, as I forgot to bring my tripod with me. But here we have Kiwi Sindy in her vintage yellow top and blue shorts, and a pair of yellow boots on. So she's all ready for some exploring outside. Cindy has been to the wool shop and she's bought some very pretty wools to make some baby clothes with. Well, she's a bit disappointed they're not clothes for herself, but she thinks they will knit up very nicely. So she's looking forward to doing some knitting. I think you made a good choice, Cindy. She does wish that it was New Zealand wool, but I said to her, well, I'm sorry, Kiwi Sindy, we should have bought more when we were last over there in 2019. If we'd known, we wouldn't be able to go for goodness knows, well, at least 2 years, if not a lot longer. We would have bought a lot more wool. Hopefully we can get someone to send us some over. Okay, so that's Cindy's adventures today on Friday. June 25th, I think it is. Very pretty wools. Cindy said it's about time for another change of clothes. She's been in this outfit for a couple of days and is demanding to change. However, she does want to keep her yellow boots on, so it looks like she may go for the flowery dress. This time the yellows, which is made from Liberty fabric. So let's see if she gets changed into that one. So Kiwi Sindy is ready in her flowery dress. It's a very pretty fabric, very pretty Liberty lawn. And she said, it's a little bit disappointing the weather's not so good today, and that I didn't bring her a cardigan, but I'm sure she'll cope. And she has on her yellow boots, which are her favourite. She's ready to go outside exploring a little bit more. I wonder what flowers she will find today.